Nothing else. What message do you think President Trump is sending to Vladimir Putin right now in terms of Russia's continued attempts to interfere in elections in Europe and potentially in the United States?
Well, I think what he's doing is saying to Vladimir Putin, we need to put this behind us because there's important work to be done. I agree. We need to be able to find a way to improve relations between Moscow and Washington. But I think by not confronting the issue directly and not acknowledging to Putin that we know that you're responsible, I think he's giving Putin a pass. And I think it demonstrates to Putin that Donald Trump can be played by foreign leaders who are going to appeal to his ego and to play upon his insecurities, which is very, very worrisome from a national standpoint.
Do you agree that Donald Trump can be played by foreign leaders like Putin? And if so, does that make you concerned about the security of the United States?
I think he seems very susceptible to rolling out the red carpet and honor guards and all this, and all the trappings. And popular circumstance that comes to the office. And I think that appeals to him, and I think it plays to his insecurity. Yes, I do think that both the Chinese and Russians think that's important.
I mean, lastly, do you know, and maybe you can answer this question, but do you know the surroundings of any laws broken by the Trump campaign, anybody affiliated with the Trump campaign when it comes to working with the Russians?
Damn it. Thank you for